Hey guys, that PC I was repairing with 6 pounds of Elmer's glue and 14 rolls of electrical tape finally booted up. But when I launched Minecraft to test it, the glue started bubbling and melting and combusted into flames. So I think it might be a while before I edit the next part of Voices of the Void. Man, I'm gonna miss my PS2 games.